Again, this is Amir Sultan, QHSC Business International CEO. I hope you are following me on the videos. Today I will be talking on chapter number 141. Before I proceed to chapter 141, I would like all of you to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell button after viewing that. Moreover, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook and LinkedIn. Thank you so much. Chapter number 141 is about SOP of procurement. What is procurement and how it is significant and how it plays an important role? Basically, procurement is a very important SOP in which you have to list down all the things which you purchase, which things come into the organization, which are ordered from there, which are checked, verified, in which the pricing category, supplies evaluation, in which the supply selection, and all things related to that is checked and marked and listed down properly. In this, you have to be very careful that you have to list down all the steps which are important and which are significant and which are mandatory to be present in the procurement. All the things should be written down in a prescribed order, in the straight way order, from the start to the bottom, so that all the procurement procedures are properly documented. Like that before, the SOP should be structured like scope, purpose, responsibilities, definitions, process and records. If you need more information, if you need more details, summary, anything, you can contact me anywhere in the world at +92 335 734 7400, and you can reach me at my email address at amirsultranara@yahoo.com. Thank you.